guys, so it's been a while since I've been for so long, and I'm around, let's see, 12 a.m. and midnight. Yeah, so sorry if my voice is not that loud. Grandma and my aunt is sleeping right now, and I'm the only one. And I'm the only one who is awake because I finished my studies. So, before we go to the next slide of the video, let me introduce you first what is the topic today. So, the topic today is about being a fangirl. You all realize that being a fangirl is not that easy. Okay, so let's go to the video and let's start. Number one, being a fangirl is even if you're just a fangirl. Number two is being a fangirl is hard. Yes, it's hard. You know why? Because you will be wide awake until midnight. You will check if they are. It's hard because you need to be wide awake to see if they updated. You need to be wide awake because you need to know if they updated their Twitter accounts, their Instagram accounts, their Facebook pages, and even their Snapchats. You don't want to miss them. You don't want to miss their updates every day in their daily lives because, girl, you're a fangirl. Okay? You get me? Okay. Let's go to number three. Number three is being a fangirl makes you cry. You know why? Because you've been imagining to see them, you've been imagining to hug them, to kiss them, to say the things that you wanted to say to them, but you can't. You can't see them in person. You can't hug them. You can't be there with them. Their gigs, on the live interviews, you can't, because you're too far away. Yes, you know how I feel, right? You'll be waiting for their tour dates on your place, you'll be waiting, they will come back here, you will wait. Well, that's a fangirl. A fangirl makes you jolly every day. Yes! Number four is like the topic at number one, but it's different. Okay. You'll be jolly. You know the word jolly? You'll be jolly every day because you're inspired. You're always smiling whenever you see your notifications. They like your comment, that he followed you, that he tweeted about you, that he took a screenshot of your tweet, even if it's not on Twitter, you know. Well, you'll be jolly because he noticed you. Jolly, yeah, and your classmates will think that you're crazy, even if you're not crazy, because they're crazy for you. Oh, what am I talking about? Let's go to number five. Number five, last topic. Oh, but we will see again soon. Five is being a fangirl. It will change your life. Yes, being a fangirl will change your life. Everyone, listen to me. Because if in the past you're an emo girl and not that cool, I think. Girl that is always smiling, but then when your favorite fandom or artist or celebrity made your heart and your eyes captured by them, boom, your life will change in a moment because you've been inspired by them. Power of being a fangirl. Oh, I'm right. Oh yeah, I'm so proud. Because being a fangirl is not wrong, okay? Being a fangirl is fun. It will totally change your life. You know what I mean? So, to all the fangirls out there, I know your life change. Okay, I hope those five topics for today help you and made you realize that don't give up on being a fangirl because it will be in you forever. Yes, there's so don't lose hope. Maybe one day you will see him. Maybe in the right time, in the right place, or even better, they will visit you at your house. They will be friends at you. They will even had cute conversations at you. So as for my only advice is, you need to learn how to wait, because waiting is great. You'll never know what is waiting for you on your fangirling path, right? So, see you soon, and yeah, I know Lourene is not with me again, because our schedule is kind of conflict as of now. For the second semester at our school, but we will find a way that we can film together. So see you all soon. I miss you. Oh, before I forget, subscribe down below and follow us on our social media accounts that I will be posting down. description box. And yeah, that's all for today.